Standard 8. Subject English. Chapter P.V. Sindhu, An Icon of Success. P.V. Sindhu. Hi children. Today we are going to read a lesson, P.V. Sindhu. Do you know who is P.V. Sindhu? P.V. Sindhu or Pusarala Venkata Sindhu is an ace shuttler and silver medalist at 2016 Rio Summer Olympics. This young badminton player from Andhra Pradesh was born to volleyball players P.V. Ramana and P.V. Vijaya in the year 1995. Her father was honored with Arjuna Award for having displayed excellence in his sport. One of the youngest and talented badminton players of the contemporary times, Sindhu has featured in top 10 in the world badminton rankings for the most part of 2014. P.V. Sindhu started playing badminton from the age of 8. After she drew inspiration from Pulela Gopichand's victory in All England Open Badminton Championship in 2001. That's the reason why she chose badminton over volleyball, although her parents were professional volleyball players. Her initial apprenticeship started with Mehboob Ali at the badminton courts of Indian Railway Institute of Signal Engineering and Telecommunications in Secunderabad. Later, she joined Pulela Gopichand's Badminton Academy to further enhance her sporting skills. Early success. Sindhu's first major recognition came in the form of the 5th Servo All India Ranking Championship for Under-10 category. She also won the singles title at the Ambuja Cement All India Ranking. In the Under-13 category, Sindhu won doubles titles at the ICO All India Ranking, Krishna Khetan All India Tournament, the Sub-Junior Nationals and the All India Ranking in Pune. At the 51st National School Games in India, Sindhu won the gold medal in Under-14 category. Sindhu's debut and performance at international level. P.V. Sindhu didn't take much time to launch and establish herself as a promising player in the global arena. She won a bronze medal at the 2009 Sub-Junior Asian Badminton Championship held in Colombo. The star player bagged silver in the women's singles at Iran Fajr International Badminton Challenge in 2010 and found a place in the national team at the 2010 Uber Cup.